Swamp tour, and my mission is to find out the difference between a swamp and a bayou. And we're gonna take a 2-hour boat ride and tour the swamp.
And my mission is to find as many animals as I can, and if I do, I'll tell you guys all about it.
What do you think of the boat?
I like it.
It's kind of a cool swamp boat.
It's too low though, because I'm afraid of alligators.
Yeah, we're pretty close to the water level here, so I think she's a bit nervous that anything can jump up and get her.
We're safe, don't worry, okay?
And I'll protect you.
There was just the mama alligator and the babies of that nest we just saw.
So we learned that all the green that you see in the swamp is actually one of the smallest plants that grows here, and it's a teeny tiny flower. And it's just a whole bunch of that that makes it appear like a green algae-like substance.
I found out my answer. My answer is a swamp is a flooded area and a bayou is a slow-moving stream. We're in a bayou right now.
Oh, there's an alligator right there in the water.
Look, y'all.
Where?
Gotta watch out, he might be hungry. It's lunchtime.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.